on scene at 20 Lorenz Parkway with more of a rubbish fire inside the building. The crew's been on scene since about 10:36 this morning. There's still active fire inside. We're working with the company that owns the property to help remove some of the garbage, get it out. And we're expected to be here for a few more hours, extinguish the rest, and try to do a good overhaul on it so it doesn't rekindle on us. The difficulties that we have are, since it's such a large building, there's a lot of the garbage in there. It's creating problems for us to get to the back sides of it where it's currently burning. So that's why we're using the backhoe right now to move it out so we can get in further. And with the cold weather that we're having, and it's causing ice for us, so it's creating a safety hazard with walking on the ice.